Hello, today we will look at films with mental disorders of the main characters. The Separate by David Fincher was based on the novel of the same name by Gillian Flynn, who adapted it into a screenplay. It's a thriller about a young white whose wife has gone missing. The future as the investigation progresses, the more evidence emerges, pointing to unique development in her disappearance. The missing woman has manic depressive psychosis. It's also interesting here how the director views the different types of power held by men or women and vice versa. It shows us that the essential part of life is deception. We live in an era of mass information. When anyone can publish a letter online and the whole world will know about it. It does not matter whether the information is true. If it causes people emotional response, they will believe. The subtle drama of human relationships has always attracted director Barry Levinson in the Oscar-winning film Rain Man. The director didn't change his line. The plot basis of the story is not banal, and the actors are given the opportunity to show their talent to the fullest. Push the cellist Charlie Puppet learns that inherited from his father, a millionaire, he's almost nothing left. Moreover, the cynical Yuppie is amazed by the news of the existence of an elder brother who got all daddy's sandwich. Charlie is outraged and urges to get justice. He finds Lucky Raymond in a mental institution. This fact is even more annoying, offended by the left parental will of Charlie. He doesn't understand why his autistic brother needs so much money. But Charlie has a plan for the existence of wise he kidnaps an incapacitated relative. Thank you for your attention. Be sure to watch these moves. Goodbye, good luck.